So this is gonna be a video about how super windy it is right now. It's, if you can see that without the glare, 34 degrees outside, Fahrenheit, and the wind is just killing it. I just got back home, I was riding my motorcycle, I got a new one, well, new to me. It's a 1985 Honda XR350R. It's a lot of fun. Well, that's awesome. All the wind stopped as soon as I started this video. The wind was blowing extremely fast. We have like a weather warning right now, or whatever it is. Hazardous weather conditions, something like that. Oh, there it goes. See the trees? I don't know if you can tell, but the snow is flying in sideways over there. I don't know if this video is picking it up, but you can hear the wind inside the house from outside. And I'm standing behind this sliding glass door, and the window pane is vibrating. Yeah, I was coming home, I rode around town, and I was glad that the